Now here's an assembled cluster with the tubing installed and all the weights installed, and it's ready for float testing. We'll be seeing that one later. And here's one on the test stand, pod number two or cluster number two, with the gimbals at the top, the tubing installed and primed, and the cylinders ready to run.